In the classroom, there are one teacher and four students. Three pictures in the blackboard. First picture is chair, second picture is box, third picture is birds. The one boy is raging and the box is standing under the tree, and the one girl is raging hands up. The shear is swimming in the sea. Who is right? The answer is the birds flying in the sky.